already? Because I'm still, I still see streaks down. I mean, Stan, this is what I'm talking about, man. This joint almost costed me 4 G's. This refrigerator, I mean, so you ain't got to buy it, so you really don't care. You dig what I'm saying? You really negligent on this, man. I spend mine right here. You dig? I spend mine right here. Well, how come you ain't saying nothing, Rhea? You know this is wrong. Come and look at this. Look at these streaks down this. You see what I'm saying? It's right here, man. This is a headache right here, man. Yeah, I mean, I work too hard. Look at these streaks down here. This is not me, man. I stay fresh and clean, man. And I like the things that I make investments into to stay right. Look at this, man. I'm just saying, I put a lot of money into this, not for it to be left like this, because what she is typically saying is, yo, I'll get to it. Come on, man.
It looks clean.
No, it's not clean. Come on, stand at this angle.
Thank you.
You see what I'm saying? Yeah, thank you, because your mom's raised you like that. No, yeah, you don't see all them damn streaks down there? Look at all those streaks down there. See, my mom's raised me different. I know what a good woman is supposed to be. Look at all these streaks right here. Look at all that. That's not appropriate, man. That's unacceptable to me, man. Real talk. This is not going to fly, man. It's everything. You don't know. See, you wasn't at the DDS with her today. I had to come in there and deal with that. You know what I mean? We get there, we hung up. There's all kind of problems over there because her stuff wasn't on point again. And so now, what's she saying? Mariah did this? You're sorry? You can't even really see it on the video right here. It looks squeaky clean, but there's marks all down this. Look at this. I showed you this the other day. There's a burn mark in this. There's something right here. You're talking about, what you mean I'm lying? You can see it right here. It's still there. It's still right here. So you're gonna have to start assuming some responsibility right here. Look at this. This is a burn mark, a glue or something right there.
No, it melted into the, like...
Yeah, this is not no cheap home, man. You know what I mean? This is not Baltimore, man. You understand what I'm saying? This is not Baltimore. Yeah, I mean, come on, man. This is the highest standard of living right here, man. I'm trying to raise people up, and you acting like this? Come on, man.
I'll promise
to
work it again.
Yeah, uh-huh.
I worked it last night, and today, I don't know what that was, because I just used it.
You ain't hanging with Shanae and them, man, back on the block. That's what it is, man.
Speakers?
Yeah, they are speakers.
Don't touch you.
So that's why you shouldn't neglect something like that. I can't, right now, Rhea, on the rail, I can't really charge you with nothing because you haven't been doing this. Your pa's been dropping the ball a lot of times, and then your tolerance just start to wear out. If you leave stuff like this, it builds up everywhere. You understand what I'm saying? It just builds up. You see, so what are you saying? You saying you don't, or what, you forming a confederate against me? Yeah. Who are you married to? Your pa and me? Are you married to your pa and me? This is what I want to know, man. Are you married to her and me? Are you forming some kind of confederacy or something here? Because are you telling me, MRI, come over here for something. Come on here for a second, son. Come over here for a second, son. So are you, do you see these dirty streaks down here?
Yeah.
So what are you, Rhea, do you wear glasses?
No.
So you don't see these marks dripping down here, all these streaks. What happens if you leave that like that?
I'll wipe it again.
Yeah, he's seeing it. Look at all these marks down here. You tell me you don't see that? All the way from my head.
Oh, man.
I don't leave stuff like this because it builds up. Then all these things, a trouble is left behind, man. Nah, man. I can't be having this, man.
Well, why don't you write down
I don't have to write down what it's redundant. See, this is, you understand what I'm saying? My mom's showed me what a good woman is supposed to look like and keep a clean house. And one of the things she told me, never get with a nasty woman. Never get with a nasty woman that don't keep a clean house. You understand what I'm saying? I do it here. And by the way, I'm live right now. In case you didn't know, I'm live. I'm gonna show the world, man. Ain't nobody want no, I see my man. Shout out to my man, my good brother, Moray Ali. You see what I'm saying, Ali? You see how I put a lot of bread out for this crib, man? I put, ain't nobody, you ain't give me nothing down on this crib, real? And see that neither.
Just
So we gonna take care of this, man. I handle mine. I handle mine. Ain't nobody gave me nothing, no down payment, no nothing. I done all of this, man. Kahan ties a duck. It was me. It was me that done all of the paperwork and everything, man. So we gonna keep this on point. So it's my way or the highway. I don't care who don't like it. And you chicks in the audience, they might, oh, no, he too rock. What do you got that? There's a door right there. There's a door right there. Could use it anytime, man. Get up out of here, man. I'm not even, what's up?
So you want us to go around and like erase?
No, I just, listen. No, this is, but check this out. That's not a fingerprint. This street, and if you stay, if you leave it like it, it's gonna remain like it, and it's gonna build. You saw that oven the other day. I had to come in here. I got a lot of work I'm doing. I'm working on books. I had to come in here and scrub this. You saw it.
You didn't ask me.
You saw it. Yeah, I did. You would say, "I'll get it later. I'll get it later."
With the children.
I'll get it later. Yeah, you're always with the children.
When I was downstairs, you were doing. I said, "Let me take it," and you were like, "No." I was like, "No."
It's cool. Me. Look at all this streak on here. This is not how my mom. You come over here, Emma, right? I don't want you to marry a woman that keeps a house like this, because I'm about to be living single, you dig? It's going to be killing me and my sons if this don't change. You see all these streaks? Come over here. Look at it. Come over here, Rhea. Have a look at this. This is not acceptable. See all those streaks on that? That's grease. That's oil.
I haven't even used that today.
A good woman don't keep the crib like that. You got two here? And both of y'all can't do it? I understand you're working, Rhea, but hey, what the scriptures say, you take care of the house first. This is going to have to change, man.
I'll make sure to change the oil while I'm throwing under the bus.
It's going to have to change, man.
You know, you always see me bumping this stuff on
the table. Yeah, not good enough, man. Not good enough. Yes, this is not some ghetto fabulous crib in the PJs. Yeah, yes, love. You saying yes, love, because you're on the camera. You ain't usually talking like this. You usually, you're back and forth, man. But I got you on that. I got you. And Rhea, you came here, you conform a confederate against me?
No.
You love me or you loving her? Because it seems like you siding with her. Who are you married to, me or your pa? I mean, I need to know right now. I need to know right now, Rhea. What's really good? Are you married to me or your pa?
I hope everyone can see how ridiculous.
Let them see. You know what I mean? It needs to be order in here. We can't be keeping no dirty crib. Look at the streaks down there. Deep freezing oil with this, man. This is not how my mother, my mom showed me what a good woman was like, so I have standards to measure by. This new modern woman thing is not working, man. I don't have time to counsel you guys on how to be a good wife. Read the scriptures, man. Get with an older, modest woman or something and learn. You saw the streaks down there, so how was it that my son came over here and he saw the streaks right away, but you ain't see it? You say it look, you know why you say it looks clean? So you don't have to clean it. You understand what I'm saying? So you don't have to clean it. See, I understand the psychology behind this. Understand how, MRI, did you not see that? Did you not see the streaks on that? Did you not, come over here for a second. Did you not see all of the oil? It looks clean until your hair close to it. This is brand new. We've been here a couple months.
I need to see a before and after then.
We've been here a couple months. Look at all the oil. Come over here. Look at the oil on that cupboard right there. You tell me you can't see that? You don't see that?
I can see that, yeah.
Okay, but why is it still there? There's two Eves here, two women here. I'm working all the time and I got to deal with this. Come on, man. This ain't right. Look at this. Oh, you say you was going to... Look at this. The door brand new. Yeah, it's the builder's fault. Next thing is going to be Kahan tells the doc's fault.
It's the builder's fault.
Yeah, it's the builder's fault that there's streaks on the refrigerator, that there's oil all over the microwave. Yeah, it's the builder's fault. Wow.
That's a slippery slope right there.
Yeah. Slippery, it's a slippery slope, man. Things are going to have to change, man.
Slippery.
Word.
Very
slippery. Well,
word up.
Let
me go and mail Cody Zeet, man. Let me get up out of here. Let me go and mail Cody Zeet, man. And my man, Carlos Books. I gotta catch the post office, man. I get some order in here, man.
I messed with training too. But yeah.
Get out of here, man. I'm saying, man. On the bell, I'll tell you something, man. I worked too hard for this, man. You got two Eves here, two wives here, and they can't keep the house clean, man. This is supposed to be a man's castle, man. These women don't get it together, man. I'm gonna have to go out and find me some more, man. It's just that's just what it is, man. Real talk, man. Y'all can think I'm playing if you want it, man. You know what I mean? They vibing around like this. Throw this in my whip, man. Get up out of here, man.